Franklin Opokuagyeman from the Ashanti region, specifically Edmund Kasebom. I'm from a family of five, married with two kids and living in Accra. I offered the MBA in finance, started 2012, and then I graduated 2014. I have a background in accounting, and I needed something that was going to be broader and then make me appear more competitive in the global market. So I decided to go for finance. There were a lot of projects that we did through our lecturer, who was at the Bank of Ghana. Rich experience, I must tell you. Difficult assignments, but we will run around the banks, we will run around the institutions. And at the end of the day, whilst running around, you become a better person, you get the confidence to even go ask for information, how to process the information, and then come out with results. That was so good for my group and for me as an individual. I'm the finance manager for Shalom International Investments Limited. We have other companies that I am a director to. Usam Properties is in the real estate sector. Kwamako Plus is also with the mining and quarry in industry. Then Blasters Auto Parts, also with the engineering background that I have, that is where I use it. And then I have finally the Osam Properties. That's also into real estate business. So I think with the experience I have gained, I've been made a better person, and I've been able to accept bigger challenges and responsibilities. After my secondary education, my mom made a very bold decision and then trusted in me. So she had to sell her clothes. We had money to buy the forms to Kumasi Polytechnic. And that was when I was enrolled back into school, because I didn't know what was going to happen if she hadn't done that. I had no hope of going to school as at then, but she put me back into school. Once you know what you need to do, when to do it, how to do it, you just have to make sure that you program yourself. You know what you need to do the next day. You have to be up for it. Time is one thing that I appreciated very much during my course. Once you are on time, everything will fall in place. Basically and simply, I've always considered my mom. She would always tell us a story of how 20 Ghana cities as at today's terms was what she used in the year 1994 till now. She was able to turn the 20 Ghana cities around, and the resources she has now, I mean, you will marvel if I should tell you. She also always tries to inspire us to always move on and on and on. So I always take her as my hero. Anytime I need someone to ginger me, I would have to call her and say, this is where I've gotten to, what do I need to do next? Foresight. I mean, just give me some motivation and then I move on. As a student, what I realized was that we came into a classroom in a pool of people who were from all sorts of backgrounds. We had bankers, we had the tax people, you have other professions where we could tap knowledge from. When you were in difficulty, you needed some knowledge, you could easily reach the next person by you, and then he will give you a leeway. Five years time, looking at the experience I've had in accounting and then in finance, knowing when to invest, how to invest, and where to invest, I definitely want to be managing at least two big companies in Ghana. The advice I will give is that you will never regret ever attending Wisconsin International University. Whatever you need in terms of lecturers, in terms of, I mean, the resource persons they bring, the networking you will do, you will never regret attending Wisconsin University for any program. I have experienced it, I have witnessed it, and I'm living it. My advice is, let Wisconsin be your first choice if you ever want to have a higher education.